only a matter of time until that line put the puck in the back of the net for the second time tonight. Joey Crabb and Joe Corvo.
Not sure what transpired prior to that, but if I'm picking someone to go after from the Bruins, I don't think Corvo's near the top of the list. Any history on that one down there, Glenn? Any talking?
Way behind the play, but the frustration level for the Leafs particularly melts when you chase the puck all game, when you're chasing the score, and when the mood on the Leaf bench is not positive. And you can just imagine why. They haven't managed the puck well. Coaching staff's not happy. And so if you're a guy who's managed to put some points on the board but wants to stay in the league, wants to stay with this team, you do anything you can. Like they went right at Corvo as if to say, I got to show my coach I care.
Yeah.
I got to show some passion and emotion, and you're my target.
This is seconds after Nathan Horton got his seventh of the season from Krejci and Lucic at 14:26.